money, save saving money, save saving money. When you've got a goal you want to reach, try saving up your money. Choose an amount, however small, and save until you reach your goal. Save, save, saving money, gonna reach our future goals by saving as we go. Save, save, saving money, they might seem far away, but today is the day to save something. Instead of always using money to buy chips, why not try saving some of it? It all adds up, and in the end, savings will be your friend. Save, save, saving money, there's no better time to start than now, and we will tell you how. Save, save, saving money, be it a little or a lot, whatever you got, you can save something.
If you're like me, and you have no money, can still learn how to save. Take something you love and put it away, and save it for a rainy day.
Saving is personal, it's different for us all. We all save different amounts, but we don't give up on what we got, 'cause we know every little counts. Save, save, saving money, gonna reach our future goals by saving as we go. Save, save, saving money, they might seem far away, but today is the day to save something. Save, save, saving money, gonna reach our future goals by saving as we go. Save, save, saving money, they might seem far away, but today is the day to save something.
Savings means you can do nice things for your friends.
Mathematics, mental acrobatics, every day, all the time, just use your mind. You use math when you measure, width and length, solving problems using mental strength.
Use number operations like multiplication, the number you'll find is like magic from your mind.
Math is a part of everyday life, just add, subtract, divide and multiply.
Can you solve the problem? Did you get the answer? Just use your brain and you can do it, sir.
Now, don't you rush it, just take it slow, you must be careful. Don't you know? You use math for all things in life. When you eat ugali, you count your bites. In a parade, count the steps you take. Just listen when I rap, I'm using math. Calculate the distance when you drive your car, so you will know if you've gone far. Here's something else for you to count. Can you count the teeth in my mouth? We can measure width, length and depth and represent with X, Y and Z. Math is used for everything. Just do the numbers in your head. Now try to add up all the spots on my neck. How many do you see? And I even use math to get leaves off the tree.
Mathematics, 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 yeah, yeah.